Greetings everyone, I'm Arian, and welcome to the Game Dev Box. Today, I am excited to share with you another complete and free shader which can do custom lighting. Introducing the Toon Ramp shader. If we open this up, you can see the code and I have tried to comment on each line, so you can read them and understand exactly how I implemented it. Once you have downloaded it, create a material and attach this shader to it, and then give a color ramp or color palette to the texture. The Toon Ramp lighting model calculates the dot product between the surface normal and the light direction, and then converts the dot product value to a range between 0 and 1. It combines the albedo, light color, and shading value to create the final color. You can also use this website to get a random color palette to experiment with different colors. Let's see how it looks with these colors. Thank you for watching, and please leave a comment and like. Also, don't forget to subscribe to get the newest tutorials and other interesting content.